found an inspired place to build the new portal. We have begun construction.
How will I know the location when the time is right?
I am sending a messenger toward the front lines. He will follow the sound of battle and find you.
That is a risky plan, Zandra.
Fortune favors the bold. Now, go create some havoc so my messenger may hear you.
They have arrived.
One less Raveni for us to face.
Sentinels, thank you!
Here comes another one. Raveni is no match for my blade.
That's the last time this Raveni will mess with a sentinel.
Another Raveni for me to slay.
He never knew what hit him. You might have deserved that one.
Commander Abner, you are the messenger Zandra sent? A dangerous task, and one too important for our commander. Why?
I know you consider yourself a humble warrior and discouraged tribute, but I wanted the honor of meeting you in person. The last sentinel, a legend sprung to life.
I am a soldier, Abner, like yourself.
You work toward a better life for us all, at your own risk. Not only do I believe we will survive, but that our best days might still be ahead.
Abner, I may not share your beliefs, but I am still humbled by them. Thank you for accepting this dangerous task.
Oh yes, the message. Zandra claims the portal is at the site of your spiciest victory.
My what? Oh yes. I rescued a spice merchant in Petrol when I first arrived in Delorum.
That is in Raveni territory.
And the last place they'd expect her to be. I received your message.
I know it meant a lot to Abner to deliver it in person.
He is a good man. If you intend to expand the Sentinel Order on our new world, I think he should be your first candidate.
Avil? Abner and his men didn't make it back. I learned they were picked off by vultures while crossing a river.
Sandra, tell me this bloodshed is nearly at an end.
We're working as fast as we can. I need you to just keep the Horde occupied a little longer. That was a good one. Do another. Good work, Avil. That civilian is safe now.
Blessed be Delorum! I am saved!
Delorum shall be indebted to you, Avil. That was just nasty.
Is this really safe? Thanks, I guess.
Be careful, Avil. The Raveni are nearby. Avil. Things, aren't they? The loss of Commander Abner was a blow to the confidence of the Royal Army.
As it was to me.
You could honor him by...
Xandra, you know why I refuse the throne.
Because we know what no one else does. That the Sentinels were not noble heroes. They were actually backstabbing bastards who started this war with the Raveni through an act of treachery.
How many leaders have we toiled under who turned out to be rotten? The Sentinels are a corrupt force.
Then abandon them. I say death to the last Sentinel, and long live the last King of Delorum.
Xandra, I cannot retire the Sentinel Order until your training is complete.
When this war is over, you will teach me all that you know, and we will create a new legacy, untainted by the past.
Not we. The myths of tomorrow will be inspired by you.
And where will you be?
If I survive these coming days, that will be enough war for me.
I would say you earned that privilege, but you are not retired yet, Avil.
I sense a treacherous presence nearby. The Raveni have come.
These refugees need your protection, Avil. Don't let them die. Good to see my portals are holding up. Set more forces your way, Avil.
There are still civilians out there who need my help.
Shall be indebted to you, Avil. Rescue the civilians if you can.
I always believed the legends. Thank you, Sentinel.
Will this slaughter never cease? Xandra, I cannot retire the Sentinel Order until your training is complete.
When this war is...
Not we.
And where will...
If I survive the...
I would say...
Here they come!
Nice job, Avil. Keep up the good work! More Raveni are descending on your location! Be careful, Avil!
Find a way around these thorns.
Ah! Nice job, Avil. Keep up the good work. Watch out, Avil! Another Raveni is on its way.
Civilians are dying. I must save them at all costs. These people are tired, Zandra. Within each civilian I save, I see the bone weariness of war, the hollowed eyes of loss. They do not deserve this. Should I survive, I will devote myself to the care of our people.
That is the job of a king, Avil. Are you finally ready to accept that responsibility?
I will accept on one condition, Zandra, that you join me as commander of our forces.
For that to happen, you must live a long life.
I will try.
I have a condition of my own.
What is it?
After you are king and your head swells to the size of a Raveni, don't forget who got you here. To me, you will always be the defenseless child I protected in the labor camps.
That is not how I remember it.
Oh dear. It's already begun. My portal to the new world is complete.
You have saved us all, Zandra.
Not yet, I haven't. I need you to enter the battlefield one last time and push the Raveni away from our position.
Yes, Commander.
The Raveni are descending on your location, Avil. There's no turning back now. More Raveni are descending on your location. Be careful, Avil.
Do something, quick!
What are you doing, Avil? The Raveni are taking the towers! What are you doing? The Raveni are descending on the portal site. Avil, what are you doing? My portal to the new world is complete.
You have
not...
Yes.
Here they come! This is your way, Avil.
Ready? This Raveni is no match for my blade. Is safe for now.
More Raveni are descending on your location. Be careful, Avil. Avil, find cover to regain your health.
Sentinels, thank you!
This Ravenny is no match for my blade.
Careful of eel. Ravenny is heading towards you now, Avil. Raveni know something is about to happen, but they do not know where or how.
They can ponder the mystery in our absence.
Everything we've worked for, everything the old man and King Yiro prepared us for, this is it.
I am ready.
I am opening the portal, Avil. Let the people hear you. Guide them to the town square of Petrol. From there, we will lead them to the portal.
People of Delorum, this is King Avil. Our suffering is at an end, our extinction averted. Join me in Petrol, where I will lead us to Sanctuary.
Avil, you must retreat to the portal. More Raveni are on their way.
Have all of our people made it through?
There are too many. The portal is too powerful to hide. The Raveni will be drawn here. If the Raveni discover where the portal leads to, all is lost. We have done all we can.
No, we have not. I will hold here until the last of our people makes it to safety. I am King Zandra, and a host of enemies have come to destroy my citizens. Let them come.
Avil, the entire Horde will be descending upon us. We won't be able to...
Let them come.
Avil, you must save as many civilians as possible while the Raveni are busy assembling their forces. Nice job, Avil. Keep up the good work. Great work, Avil. Keep it up.
God save the Sentinels! Thank you! I am in your debt, Sentinel.
Ready, Avil. A massive horde is on its way. One less Raveni for us to face.
God save the Sentinels! Thank you!
Watch out, Avil! Another Raveni is on its way! While the Horde is regrouping, save as many civilians as you can. He never knew what hit him.
Another innocent life lost.
Nice job, Avil. Keep up the good work.
Believe the legends. Thank you, Sentinel.
At all costs! That was a good one. Do another. Another refugee is safe, thanks to you.
Blessed be Delorum! I am saved!
Good to see my portals are holding up. Is on its way, Avil. We just need to hold out a little bit longer. Look like it really hurt.
No challenge at all.
Splendid work, Avil. Quickly, Avil. The Horde is on its way. Avil, find cover to regain your health.
must defend the city from the Raveni.
Havil, the portal is fading. We have to leave. For many of you, it is the only home you've ever known. But there is a better world out there, and it is worth fighting for, even dying for. And that, children, is how we came to live on this world. We are returning to reclaim what was stolen from us. That is how we honor King Avil and the sacrifices he made to save us. Living in darkness, dawn is finally breaking. Raise your swords and join me, my sentinels, and we will step into the light together as heroes. I'll see you on the other side.